Yes, well, it's going to be a very special season once we get going. It's obviously a very condensed schedule. We're going to go to Indianapolis several times this year. And I tell you what, I mean, my biggest fan base is Indianapolis. And most of the teams are based out of there. So I think, you know, it's called IndyCar for a reason. So so I think it's a great news for the fans in Indianapolis. I love that racetrack. I love the road course. I love the Indianapolis 500. So I think we're going to have a lot of good times.
I think this is a win-win for driver and fan alike, isn't it, Doug?
Yeah, I agree. And a lot of the teams are based in Indianapolis, so this is an ability for them to go racing, but also for their families to stay at home. The expense is a little bit lower for a lot of those teams that don't have to travel. So I think that's great. And, you know, Will Power told me a few years ago when he won, his second road course race at the Speedway, he said, you know, I love this place so much, we could race every road course race during the year at the Speedway. So I know for Will and some others, they'll be excited to get a chance to have two runs at the Speedway in the same year.
Yeah, I think we're going to have very diverse conditions for all three races. In July, it should be nice weather, pretty hot. In August, it's going to be hot as well, I'm sure. And maybe we'll have some rain again in October, which would be great for me. So we'll see what happens. But I think it's going to be three very different environment and feeling for the fans. So, you know, obviously we're racing, I keep saying it, but we're racing for the fans. So at the end of the day, it's about making sure we can put on a great show. It's an entertainment business, and I just can't wait to fulfill the excitement out there.